Welcome to Nutrition Factors. If you are one of the many people who want to stop fad dieting and start eating right, we ask that you take a few minutes and watch this short video on what Nutrition Factors can do for you. Eating healthy and managing your food intake can be easy if you have the right tools and resources. At nutritionfactors.com, you will find everything you need to get you on your way to preparing delicious and healthy foods while reprogramming unhealthy eating habits. The best diet plans available consist of eating fresh, wholesome foods, a structured eating plan, nutritional education, recipe database, menu planner, exercise plan, behavioral modification, and assessment of calorie and energy needs. In fact, the Nutrition Factors recipe database is open for all to contribute to. Nutrition Factors understands that losing weight can be tough. We live in a world where a good portion of our wholesome foods are being processed, prepackaged, irradiated, and genetically modified. In addition, people are replacing healthy meals with fast foods, energy drinks, and protein shakes. Grab-and-go foods loaded with extra sugar and fat are becoming the norm for most people. All of this takes a toll on the body and adds extra calories. These additional glucose calories can increase blood glucose levels and turn on the fat-storing hormone insulin. If the body does not use up all of the excess glucose as energy, the glucose will be converted into glycogen and stored in the muscles and liver until it is needed, such as during exercise workouts or when carbohydrate consumption is low. However, the liver and muscles have a limited storage capacity. Therefore, insulin must continue to work hard to remove the remaining excess glucose from the blood by signaling the fat cells to absorb the glucose. Once glucose is absorbed into the fat cells, it is converted into fat and packed away for later use. A key to successful weight loss is keeping insulin levels low and maintaining consistent blood glucose levels. Keeping blood sugar levels from spiking can be minimized by eating foods that are nutrient-dense, low glycemic, avoiding constant snacking between meals, and eating carbohydrates with protein and fat. Mastering these tips will help you reduce unwanted fat storage, and in no time, you will see the pounds coming off. Let Nutrition Factors show you how you can eat and lose weight with the GRID diet plan. The GRID diet is a simplified and sensible eating plan that helps you choose and track the foods you eat. The GRID diet is not a fad or quick diet fix, but rather an eating plan that you can follow for life. The GRID diet was developed by a registered dietitian and nutritionist exclusively for Nutrition Factors. Each GRID is properly balanced to meet your body's daily energy and nutrient needs. No starvation or elimination of food groups required. The GRID diet puts practical nutritional principles to use in an easy-to-follow GRID pattern. Your body and metabolism function much like a circuit board of electrical and chemical grids. Reactions are continuously taking place within your body through these pathways. For these pathways to function properly, constant nourishment from fresh, wholesome foods is required, as they contain chemical compounds that nourish, protect, heal, lubricate and fuel all cells, tissues, and organs within your body. These nutrients and compounds, just to name a few, are vitamins, minerals, enzymes, phytochemicals, fat, carbohydrates, and protein. Deprive yourself of any of these nutrients and your body will start to become sluggish and fatigued, leaving you vulnerable to a myriad of degenerative diseases such as diabetes, cardiovascular disease, hypertension, obesity, and stroke. Eventually, your inner GRID will slow down due to the lack of proper nourishment, which can accelerate the normal aging process and wreak havoc on your metabolism. Starting with the GRID diet plan is easy, but first, you need to have a brief overview. Each GRID starts with a basic foundation of approximately a 1,500-calorie diet, and then increases in calories and nutrients from there. Once you determine your personal caloric needs, you can choose a GRID that meets your needs. Each calorie range has different GRID patterns to choose from, and a new GRID can be selected daily or changed throughout the day. For example, if your daily caloric need is 2,000 calories per day and you want to maintain your weight, you would choose a 2,000-calorie GRID. If you want to lose weight, you would select a GRID that is 500 calories less than your daily requirements. You can control your weight loss rate by interchanging the different calorie GRIDs. For example, you might want to follow the 1500 calorie grid 5 days out of the week, and then follow a 1700 calorie grid on the weekends. Since you'll be figuring out your daily calorie needs, you will know just how many calories your body needs per day to function properly and maintain your current weight. However, if you are trying to lose weight, you can decrease your total intake by choosing a low-calorie grid. Knowing your personal numbers will help you stay within your target range. You control the rate at which you lose weight. Keep in mind that the grid diet is a lifestyle eating plan, a plan you can live by on a daily basis. If you follow the grid and use the tools and resources available to help you choose and track food, you'll see the pounds coming off in no time. How to use the grid. Step 1. Calculate your calorie needs. It is very important to determine your daily calorie needs, as each person's caloric and nutrient needs vary depending on age, body type, physical activity level, and gender. For example, a 250-pound male will not have the same caloric needs as a 100-pound female. What do these numbers mean? Click on the box with your numbers displayed, and a chart will pop up with an overview of your numbers. Step 2. Decide what you are eating for. Do you want to lose weight? If you wish to lose weight, choose a grid that is 500 calories less than your daily calorie requirements. If you want to maintain your weight and just eat healthier foods, choose a grid that is equal to your daily needs. If you have a specific medical need, such as a gluten-free diet, choose a grid and fill it with foods that are marked gluten-free. If you're a vegetarian, choose foods that are plant-based. There are foods in each group that can be substituted for your personal needs. Step 3. Choose your grid. Grids come in several different patterns and can be exchanged daily. Some grids will offer more fat, while other grids will have more protein or carbohydrate options. If you're trying to lose weight, you need to know that there are 3,500 calories in a pound, and decreasing your caloric intake by 500 calories per day will result in a 1 pound weight loss per week. It is not recommended to go below 1,500 calories per day, as doing so may slow your metabolism and deprive you of the nutrients needed to perform daily bodily functions. Instead of lowering your caloric intake, increase physical activity and burn an extra 500 calories per day to lose an additional pound per week. An exercise app with over 2,000 exercises is offered with your Grid Diet membership. You can create your own exercise plan and work out at home or at the gym with this exercise app. Step 4. View your grid and begin. Step 5. Adding foods to the grid. Food categories on the grid diet are represented by colored building blocks. There are 6 different food categories, and each category is represented by a colored box on its own row within the grid. The categories are fats, dairy or milk, grain or starch, fruits, meat or protein, and vegetables. Individual foods are listed within a food category. Recipes can also be added to the grid by clicking on the recipe tab. Start by selecting a food group or recipe. Add a food or recipe by clicking on the Add button. Your food choice automatically loads to the grid. The portion size for a food is listed next to the food title. Unless you have a particular medical condition, lifestyle, allergy, or food sensitivity, it is recommended that you eat from each food category. Each food group is important to good health, as each food category provides different types of nutrients, phytochemicals, vitamins, and minerals. You can learn more about the health benefits of fruits, vegetables, vitamins, minerals, and the glycemic index by visiting the section titled Nutrition Factors. Step 6. Viewing foods and recipes. There are 2 tabs titled List View and Grid View under the section Your Food. The list view will put the food you selected into a list format for you to view. The grid view will list foods by the picture. In the upper right corner of the photo under grid view is a magnifying glass. The magnifying glass will direct you to the recipe or nutrition label for that food or recipe. The X in the left-hand corner of the picture will delete the food selection. Step 7. Adding foods to the menu planner. From the grid view, you can view the recipe and add it to the menu planner and shopping list. You can lay out your diet plan for the week and send the ingredients to a shopping list. Placing foods into the menu planner will give you a precise total of calories consumed, as the grids are based on averages depending on your selection of foods on a given day. Foods can be added by selecting the day and meal you want your food choice to appear in. Once you add a food, click on the grid diet to return to the grid. Step 8. Check off. Once you have eaten the food, click on the food inside the grid and it will check off as completed. Step 9. Restart or change. Want to change your grid eating pattern for the day? Click on Restart Grid and the grid will reset. Step 10. Clear. To remove food selections, click Clear or Restart. To learn more about the grid diet, click on the Directions tab next to the grid.